It all starts with a dead girl. A forest. The moon. Scent of pines. And then the gunshot. Every story has two sides. A regular, rational one, but also a darker and deeper truth. Not unlike a nightmare. I can see both. Worse, I can live them. Sadness?
There yet?
It's coming.
Oh God.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her? Barely legible, but I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. In for a pound.
I know you come here to where he kept us. in me!
Shit! What will it take to get rid of that fucking thing? What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Ah, the lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. A way out, but it's half underwater. Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Ugh. Out of juice. Because, of course it is. Okay, let's get a lay of the land.